can do it. Come on.
I love my mom.
Come on.
Come on.
You can do it.
Come on.
Goodness. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. Come on. Come on. Kiki.
She means things like gay marriage, legalizations of narcotics, things like that. And you see that as you say, well, the morals are getting better. It's a society is saying that's okay.
Well, in this particular study, they actually cited the three most, you know, egregious things that people felt were the decline of the family, the family structure, what people are perceiving as lack of tolerance or compassion, and lack of religious participation. But research shows that even though people aren't sitting in the room, young people today have the same moral reasoning of something that reflects their parents and their grandparents.
What are you barking at?